Sorry, but the video just cut off. I was trying to say, I was making videos since this year. It was 7 months since I made my very first video, called Shad Amy vs. Sun Amy. The reason why I make that thing, to clarify the reason, because I found Shad Amy better and more better, in this case, much more better than Sun Amy stories. You may be asking, how's that? Well, simple. Because in my opinion, I think Shad Amy has more character than Sun Amy has. Because Sun Amy just had the same Sonic and had the same Amy. Except that Sonic began to have romantic interest in Amy. But Shad Amy was something that built up much better. And of course, since then I ran into your video, the Super Seuss one. I just decided to, you know what, I should make a video about this. And then, of course I did. And I found it was a really, of course you know that was in Shad Amy season one, part one, Shad Amy story made. And I declared myself that I found it was good. However, I just found the slowdown a little bit, the editing with the whole slow motion text a little bit annoying. But I'm not saying I'm hating your videos. Frankly, I found it good. And by the way, you may be finding my area with the Shad Amy Let's Watch of Shad Amy part. Let's review Shad Amy part season one part two, because I forgot which part I was in, so I just picked, oh, it must be a part three somehow, and that's because I'm a little bit stupid, but not that much. I can steal something, but I just forgot. Anyway, before we go in more detail to this, let's go to part five. This time I know what I was going to say. So yeah, here's part five. Oh, it's over for Jim, and I have played Zelda. My favorite game on Zelda universe is Skyward Sword, because it was the first Zelda game I ever played. The Super Seuss one. And of course I have subscribed to you. Morning, Shadow, of course. It starts with Amy saying morning to Shadow. And vice versa. In this case, and reverse. And of course, Amy says it's a wonderful day, and Shadow agrees. It was a wonderful day, of course. And of course, Amy says, that's good. Of course, then it goes off the territory that they're going to learn like what she is, and I'm going to skip some of the video. Sorry. Then of course, Shadow wants to know something about girls, and then he calls Shad. First, he called my second favorite Sonic character, because my favorite Sonic character is Shadow the Hedgehog. No, my second favorite Sonic character right now, he's calling him Knuckles the Echidna. And Knuckles is asking, I'll call you back, because he asked about girls, and then he pronounced Amy when Knuckles asked him what girl. And then of course she called Tails. Two things. I forgot what number. Two things. I'll be right back. I need to find out what the fuck I'm most. Let me see, their top 20 Sonic characters. Oh, Tails is my fifth favorite Sonic character. And seven goes to Sonic the Hedgehog. Anyway, hello. Okay, she implies. Sorry, he implies by. You tell if I say, hey. And then he Shad asks if you could help him with something. Then they say girls. Then Tails of course agrees because he knows some words about, you know, girls. And then he's of course asking what girl. And then he says Amy Rose. And then he's like, I'm calling you right back. And of course he was like, gosh damn it. And here comes some little bit nitpicking with those photos. Okay, I don't find that photo to be good. I just found it creepy. Well, that's just my opinion. But if you liked it, it's okay. But I didn't like that picture of Amy right there. Come on, it looks...
I got something weird about this just by looking at it. Then, of course, we got to the whole thing about Shadow wants to know about Amy. And then, of course, he finally knows it. And you know what? To the same time, let me see. The video is still going. You know what? I'm going to say something.
The whole, you know, the thing about the whole backstory of Amy you made... That backstory is actually pretty good. I mean, it's not that good, but it's not awful either. I mean, I like that you said that she's some sort of nerd that, you know, could math and
you never know any guy single when it comes then you.
Then you, of course, he just dressed like, didn't dress like others. And then she removed the glasses and then some person said, I look beautiful, that she looked beautiful. And then she made a couple friends. Of course,
there was one day
where girls would call Amy like salt or worf.
Or worm?
What is that word with W-H-O-R-E?
I don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Then she also explains that these girls are pushing her around. And that's motherfucking cruel. And you know what I hate? I hate people who pushes people around and call them awful things just because they're different. And I don't like it. I mean, I'm different. All people is always different and have different personalities and how they operate things. But do you really have to bully them? No, you don't. Of course, she also says that she was scared to tell Shadow it. So, yeah, that's one thing. And I can see why. Because, well, there's many guys who thinks I'm disgusting and I hate it. I can't be mad about it but not cry about it. And my school times hasn't been good sometimes, but my old school days was really bad before I got moved into another location.
Anyway, then Shadow Oak, of course, says that
he won't say that.
And then, love.
And that was it. So let me see here. Wow. I need to make a third part to say my opinions on this episode. So you know what? I should do that. I should make my opinions on these two, despite I'm using a bad, really bad program, which is Microsoft OMG, I have a hard time saying that word.